decided to prank the worker in the sunglass store.
Bruh.
Click the plus for more.